We have arrived at our first place, guys.
We're at our first spot, night one of our 12 night journey to Belize. Snack time, right, guys?
Mm-hmm.
What are you snacking on?
Candy and chips.
Looks good, guys. We're gonna set the tent up here, right by the truck.
How's supper taste?
Really good.
Mm. Yeah, I can tell Jada likes it.
She has more ketchup on her bun than anything.
What are you eating, Jay?
Potato sandwich.
Is it good? Good sandwich, Naya? What kind of sandwich? What kind of sandwich?
Nutella.
Riggs, where's your sandwich?
I
didn't make it yet. What kind do you want?
How's
it taste?
Good.
Wyoming.
How's it taste, guys?
Good.
Good hot dogs in Wyoming. You guys like camping?
Yeah.
Yeah? You having fun on the trip so far?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah? All right. You guys ready for bed?
Yeah.
Yeah? Warm and cozy in the tent?
Mm-hmm.
Was it a fun day?
What's for supper, Jada?
Chili.
Is it good? Is it spicy?
Mm-hmm. Where are we?
We're in New Mexico.
Mm-hmm. We made it to New Mexico. You're right.
Come back to
How's supper, guys?
Good.
Chips, pickles, and sardines. Does it taste good? We had a really big storm last night. Our tent, two of the poles broke from the high winds and rain. Our tent got soaked. We're all packed up, leaving New Mexico. We're heading to Texas now. I'm gonna spend the night in Texas. And the plan is tomorrow to hopefully make it to Mexico.
Where are we, Jada?
Texas.
We made it to Texas. Feel good?
Where are we, guys?
In Texas.
Yeah, you like this camping spot?
Yeah.
How's the water?
Good.
Yeah, is it cold?
Thank you.
we, kids?
Mexico.
Mexico, we made it. Can't believe we drove all the way to Mexico. This is amazing. What happened to our old tent?
It broke.
How did it break?
There was this big windstorm and it snapped one of the bars.
Two of the bars, right?
Yeah.
So we had to buy a new one. There's our beautiful view. Not Daddy. Beautiful view in Mexico of the mountains. Day two in Mexico, Jada. How's it feel?
Good.
Good. Got a little bit more sleep? How's the driving, Daddy?
Oh, it's good. It's fun. Look at that little cute calf.
Oh yeah, look at him. He is a cute little thing. Little Brahmin calf.
We were just standing here by the water and the kids were playing by the water and the cows came over here for a drink. They're very tame cows. Just walked right by our tent, came and checked out our bikes and our truck.
How do you sleep, Jada?
Good.
Good. It was a nice quiet spot, right guys?
Yeah.
We're on to our next place in Mexico. Really rough road coming in here. But we're taking it slow. Lots of rocks.
They're just young ones, right?
Yeah.
Hola. Yeah.
Yes.
Hold on, guys.
Nice breeze, makes it feel a little cooler, but still very warm, about 38 degrees Celsius. I picked up some chicken from one of the local villages. Everybody's hungry.
saw this cute mama bird sitting in a nest on the beach of the ocean.
Well, we're on day 11, still in Mexico, heading out to another spot in Mexico. Then we'll have one more day after today in Mexico, and then we will be entering Central America. We're all hot and sticky and dirty, but we're still having fun, right guys?
Mm-hmm. You having fun, Jay?
Yeah.
How are you guys doing?
Good.
Good? Is it hot here? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
How's it taste, guys? A long day in the vehicle. Our second last day in Mexico. Second. This is day 11 of our trip.
No, it's cold? But it cools you off, right? Just dunk right in, you'll be fine. This is our camping spot for the night. We're camping here.
Hey guys, this is day 12 of our trip from Canada to Central America. We're still in Mexico. One more night in Mexico. So we'll be traveling again today. Spending one more night, and then tomorrow we hope to be in Central America. You guys make a pet?
Yeah.
What's his name?
Jack.
Jack? Oh, yeah. How's it taste, Gina?
Good.
This is our last day in Mexico. How is it? Okay, last, go for it. Is it nice? Okay, that would hurt. This is where we're staying tonight, our last day in Mexico, at a little campsite, right by the water. Kids love it. We're swimming right now. It's beautiful in here, there's lots of big trees. We're gonna be in Belize today, guys. How does that feel?
Good.
Yay! Are you excited to be there?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna go to our house rental today. Yay! 3 hours away, and we will be there.
Yeah, we're ready to head to Central America, Belize.
3 hours away.
Last day in Mexico.
Goodbye, Mexico. Day
13 of our travels from Canada. 12 nights, 13 days.
In a tent.
Yeah, stayed in a tent all along the way. It was fun though, right guys?
Yeah.
Well, we'd do it again, right? Mm-hmm.
Maybe not tomorrow, but...
No, not for a long time. This is the border when we're leaving Mexico. Thank you.